We live in a world where sometimes we all need to lean on someone.
Let's give a round of applause to Aaron and Seth as they meet for the very first time.
Since its inception, thousands of people have been saved by Gift of Life. But many more are still waiting, praying for a cure.
Lean on me when you're not strong.
Every 3 minutes, someone in the United States is diagnosed with blood cancer. It strikes people of every age, race, and ethnic background.
Till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Since 1991, Gift of Life has been giving patients a second chance.
You never know when you can just save someone's life. It's really such a simple thing to do, just to swab.
We know that from the drives that took place for me and drives that have taken place since then, if you are Eastern European and Jewish, the likelihood of finding a match has gone from about 5% when I was diagnosed to upwards of 75, almost 80% today.
This is only possible with continued recruitment in Jewish communities.
But that, unfortunately, is not the case with a lot of other groups. So we have a very, very long way to go before everybody has that equal opportunity. And that's something that we work very hard to address.
Anyone can be part of the cure. All it takes is a swab of your cheek, and your tissue type is added to the global registry.
The younger the donor is, the better the outcome is for the patient. So we need to continuously replenish the donor registries to make sure that we have donors for the patients of tomorrow.
If you match a patient in need, you can help save a life just by donating some stem cells. There's a 98% chance of finding a match if you're Caucasian. For Hispanic Latinos, there is only a 45% chance of finding a match. For Asians and Pacific Islanders, 40. For Blacks and African Americans, just a 25% chance.
Children are deprived that second chance because of their ethnic background, because of their race.
Those are really horrible statistics for those people of color. And we're going to change those odds. We will. Just like we change it for the Jewish people, we are going to change it for everybody else.
Gift of Life helps patients worldwide.
It's nonprofit.
Gift of Life saves the lives of people with blood cancer.
And other diseases.
Such as immune and genetic disorders.
And sickle cell.
Together, we can cure more people than ever before.
Not just help them, cure them. All of us can help save a life.
Any person, almost any age.
It isn't hard, and you won't risk your life.
And if you're a genetic match, you can be a hero.
Be a hero.
Join Gift of Life.
Lean on me when you're